You can name your workflow anything you'd like, but remember that you may be referencing the same environment in multiple workflows, so we suggest a name that generally describes the flow of objects. Then, use the description field for the distinguishing characteristics. After this step, the wizard will guide you through all of the necessary components that will make up your first workflow.